Each season, according to the Alaska Interagency Coordination Center, from 2001 to 2010, an average of 500 fires burn nearly 2 million acres statewide. Over the years, many communities throughout Alaska, both large and small, have experienced positive and negative impacts of fire. Alaskans generally have an educated awareness about fire on the landscape and wildland fire management. In addition to general fire statistics, the media in Alaska frequently covers the economic and ecological benefits of fire. Smoke has become a major topic of concern and is frequently reported on. Smoke from individual fires may be an issue even in communities located hundreds of miles away. Smoke from Canada or Russia may also play into the mix. Therefore, due to the severity of the season or the smoke situation, media interest may not only be statewide but also national and international. Long fire seasons, continued concern for property, and smoke impacts on health have caused the public and media in both urban and rural locations to more actively pursue timely fire information. It has also provided an opportunity to teach people about FireWise, the creation of defensible space, and community planning. Different than the Lower 48, many of the Alaskan communities are islands surrounded by fuel, and individual and community action is paramount. The agencies you are working for may have specific guidance for public outreach. For starters, if you have questions, contact the Division of Forestry and Alaska Fire Service Combined Information Office, located on Fort Wainwright at Alaska Fire Service. The Alaska Interagency Coordination Center website is the best overall interagency source of information statewide. Maps, news releases, the Situation Report, and other informative products are available and updated regularly.